Director Fury, the Council has made a decision.
I recognize the Council has made a decision, but given that it's a stupid-ass decision, I've elected to ignore it.
My boyfriend cheated, and I'm fucking exposing him!
Oh my god, me!
I'm gonna swear.
Right. Do you think this ice castle has a shitter?
I barely know her.
Shitter. Oh, you raised me by my dick. This is weird. Fucking listen to me for once in your pathetic lives. Calm down! Just chill out for 2 seconds! Damn it! You guys have officially made me lose my marbles.
Oh my god. You guys have officially made me
lose my marbles!
I'm being awesome right now.
If Thomas's friends immediately and uncritically accept the first negative thing they're told about Thomas as a fact, them.
Not really spoilers, but it kind of is. Okay, but fucking Janice?
Amy's gonna be so upset.
Amy's not gonna know!
Amy's gonna watch.
Oh, Amy doesn't watch these videos!
Amy edits most of the videos.
Yeah, well.
She was a boy. She was a
squirrel.
Squirrels.
Just a
small town.
Squirrel.
Make me feel like I'm the only
squirrel.
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 Everybody
wanna steal
my squirrel.
I'm an American
squirrel.
The squirrels are fast squirrels. Squirrel.
What's your name?
Cause it ain't no hollaback
squirrel.
Let me talk to you.
You're a rich
squirrel.
Squirrels.
And I had a bit of a disagreement today. I told him about how my oldest was asking about his uncle. His uncle's gay. Being the good parent I am, I just gave him a quick explanation. Because he's 7, you don't need to go into detail. Coworker got all upset and said if I explain what gay is to a 7-year-old, he's probably gonna become gay. If that's true, then we got a problem because I've been teaching this kid about World War II and he's been asking about Nazis. Hey, Eli.
What?
Do you want to go invade Poland?
No.
Keep your fucking opinion to yourself, Susan.
Downtown, not like looking at anyone, and then he would see Ramus in the distance, and Ramus would just be like, "Oh my god, Janice! Hi, girl!" And just like walk the other way.
Oh, I ship you both. Hey, no play with the bear cub. No one. No. I swear he gets in more trouble than Roman. Heck yeah, I am. Come in the seat. Oh, where is my baseball bat? Oh, nobody messes with my boy. Oh, Remus, what the freak did you do? Patton, what are you doing outside? Burn up!
I've been so good, I've been helpful and friendly. I've been so good, why am I feeling empty? I've been so good, I've been so good this year. I've been so good, but it's still getting harder. I've been so good, where the hell is the karma? I've been so good, I've been so good this year. Filled with disappointments. Oh no, everything's fine. I'm not sure why I booked today's appointment.
Busy thinking about
Virgil.
Hey, Logan.
Patton.
Roman.
Remus.
Deceit!
I had no involvement and or I did, but we don't know.
I don't look perfectly. He's confusing as hell, but that's it. That's it.
Are you going to accept that?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
We're going to roll insight on that.
I'm sorry.
12.
Plus 2?
14.
He definitely had something to do with it.
Like I thought.
Even if he wasn't like the person causing these things to be robbed, he was just like
way more.
He just thought it was adorable that these kids were doing it. So he's like, sure, I'm not gonna like give these kids were doing it. So he's like, sure, I'm not gonna like give away the goat for you.
Do you still trust him?
Do I still trust? He's wearing a blue ribbon. Let's go!
That means trustworthy. I don't know what you haven't got about this yet.
Yeah.
Please.
What? You rolled for insight. I didn't.
Well, it's been a pleasure, you two. You know, it's getting a bit late, though. I think we should all go ahead and start.
Yeah.
No, this is definitely past my bedtime.
As the night begins to settle over Reston, you hear some tiny booted footsteps running up to you, and you feel a little tugging at your pant leg, and you look down.
Oh, my God.
You see Henderson. You see Henderson.
Look, my guard is up.
Hey, buddy.
He's like holding back tears.
Yeah.
Henderson's real sad. It seems that the kids may have caught some wind that y'all might be heading out of town.
Oh, I thought he was still angry at the things we called him.
I had to let him know.
I know you did. I know.
Henderson's like giving like your leg a hug and all that. He's going, is it true that you're going to leave town?
Oh, buddy.
But we had so much fun today.
I'm honestly very, very relieved that you had fun.
Please don't go.
Henderson, you're not going to even realize that we're gone. We'll be back before you know it.
Yeah. I don't know you, so...
He absolutely going to miss you with all his heart.
Hi! Sorry.
God bless you.
Watch that bear thing. Just make sure you keep that under control.
You try. However, as you were talking to Henderson...
Oh, he's back!
Right, Timmy's near y'all while you're doing that, as well as Mel. Timmy's over there and he's kind of like tilting his hat down a little bit, like trying to like look a little bit tough while y'all are going by.
That dude over there, hey! Right.
He's very much clearly trying to play it cool. But he's just like, I should be the one going off to the adventure. Not you two! You couldn't even get in the safe room!
Well, you know, we could benefit with a moderately, normally fast individual.
But you know who
I'm
would
a very fast individual.
You know who would really benefit?
You are, buddy.
Reston would really benefit from a very fast individual. Who's going to do whatever he was doing while he was here?
Honestly, that was... I love that.
Yeah.
At the very least, Henderson's going to need a buddy right now while we're out.
That's fair.
He definitely seems...
That kid needs me.
He needs you.
Yeah.
And I think that is what Youngblood was trying to say. The town, i.e., those two that you string around, they're going to need you.
Yes. I don't need no one.
Oh, well, okay, Mel, I know that you're pretty resourceful. You're pretty independent.
Yeah, but...
But you like having Fast Timmy around, right?
He's amusing.
See?
Not wrong.
They're going to need you. Hey, at the very least, I'll bring you guys back a present. How about that?
You got yourself a deal.
I do admire that Fast Timmy, he's fast in his heart. He believes in it. And I think that's great. I hope he doesn't have a fast heart. That would be a health problem.
Riker, actually.
My mother is a pastor, and after the Sunday I wore a bow tie to church, she got more questions about my sex life than she did about her sermon.
Parents are afraid to place their children in a mother's third grade class.
Afraid to use my father as their psychologist.
If our parents could not even raise their own children right, how can they be trusted with someone else's? When other people look at me, they do not assume I am straight.
They see the piercings.
And the cool hair.
And their queerdar just goes beep, beep, beep.
I am probably perceived as a woman fucking Satan worshipping cannibal. I eat girls out,
and then I eat them.
I clearly worship the devil.
And obviously I'm in Phillips drugstore to steal your babies. I'm not here for cold medicine.
Didn't you know the queers never get sick? We thrive on your nightmares and failed marriages.
Ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for.
Waiting for somebody else to carry me.
Been searching in the dark, sweat soaking through the floor.
People I know aren't who they used to be.
Okay, I got
Spencer, where is he?
Why would I?
We can't find Steven!
You locked him in your bedroom!
You locked him in your room and he vanished! What happened?
He's 6'5! Where could he go?
Track of a man that big!
We're cats!
Are we hallucinating together? Does Steven Martella not exist?
No, he exists! He's somewhere in this
apartment!
Incredibly balanced support system. The two people that I spend the most time with in my life, my best friend and my boyfriend, I will be mad. I'll copy and paste. I'll send them both the same text. Just all caps, angry, ranting about like someone in my life, something that's going on. And I'll be like, I hate this person. And on the one hand, for my boyfriend, he will be like, you don't hate them. You know you don't hate them, you're upset, let's talk about it, you know what's going on, let's get it out of your system. And on the other hand, my best friend will be like, we could kill him. Like, we could. Like, do you want me to get you? So I'm kind of calming down, I'll be like, I'll text my boyfriend, it's kind of getting out of my system, you know, it's all good. But then to my best friend, I'm like, we ride at dawn, bitch.
In my head.
Don't get fucking lube on my car, there's too much on already.
Ew, gross. This feels so weird. Is this what your penis feels like?
It's still fucking going, bro.
To the people that say
it's going. I know.
Yeah.
Extra large, Jesus, my fucking ass. This is ultra thin. I do not want to hear that your dick is too small for a regular condom. Are you kidding me? Look at this. Someone fuck my leg. It's free from STDs.
It's
between ow. Me head up to the sky. I'll be your galaxy.
I'm about to fly.
Abby, I need the ladder back. I want it back. No, I didn't. I want the ladder back. Bro.
I totally just packed up all of my stuff and drove 7 hours. My girlfriend's still at work, but I'm parked outside of her job. And I got our dog with us. So yeah, let's see how this goes. I just get an order of cinnamon twist and that'll be all.
That's everything?
Yes. Hi.
Why are you here now?
I left.
Come on, Opa.
The White House. The grounds of the White House are infested with raccoons, and they have to fight them off when they go to video coverage. What is our reality become?
Welcome to the house.
To the house of homos.
Yes. Das ist gut.
Terrible. And then crack. Bra. Boom. It will happen.
We don't talk about Bruno.
What if you didn't understand what he saw?
Then you better figure it out because it was coming for you.
We don't talk about Bruno. No, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
Abuela gets the umbrella.
No,
gonna join the state, but anyway, we don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Betrothed to another. It's like I hear him
Paces.
Now.
I want not like a sound out of now. I can hear him now.
Tannis, I can't find my bear trap.
Remus, buddy, I'm sort of in the middle of something. Did you check the fridge?
Of course I checked the fridge. I'm not an idiot. Found my bear trap, but now we've got another problem.
Oh, Remus.
I've looked into this, and this is just too amazing.
The average person starts developing creativity around the age 3 to 5. They start developing morality around the age 2 to 5.
People also start consciously lying around the age of 3. Can you see where I'm going with this?
People also start developing fear as early as the age of 10 months to 2 years.
But people only start developing logic and logical decisions between the age 5 to 7, making it likely that Logan is the youngest side and Virgil is the oldest side. I don't know why I like Logan being the youngest side so much. It gives me a lot of Spencer Reed vibes.
The youngest yet smartest of the group.
Logan being made fun of for being the youngest.
And that is why Thomas needs to maintain a consistent sleep schedule in order to maintain his physical and mental health. I'm sorry, is there something you would like to share, Roman? Nothing. I just think it might be best for the teacher to practice what he preaches. And what is that supposed to mean? How's your sleep schedule looking, Logan? It is adequate? Really? How many cups of coffee have you had today? 2? Bullshit. 6?
Making my way downtown, walking fast. I'm a seagull, go fuck yourself.
Then you were born 21 years ago.
Which would make me 20, because everyone is 10 for 2 years. Because fifth grade is really hard for everyone. Mom, how many lies have I been living?
She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hand. Said, baby, I just wanna dance.
I met her on Often Street, right side of the bar. She shared a cigarette with me while her brother played the guitar. She asked me, what does it mean? The Gaelic English.
He goes, good. Now return the things that you stole. And they immediately go, Aunt Patty. Please. You see Aunt Patty, who is standing right here, look down at Fat Timmy and goes, what are you gonna do? I'll return the stuff. The Rendenwiker runs out of the woods. And then bursting through the tree line over here is Aunt Patty.
Oh, God.
Just looking Woo! Terrified, like sweating bullets, like just mildly being, please be okay, please be okay, please be okay, please be okay. As soon as she breaches over here and sees that you've all surrounded the Hagor and it's all tied up with nets, she goes, called it! I believed in you! And you brought a friend!
Oh,
hello,
yes!
Hello, friend!
Yes,
you! Nice to meet you, I'm Aunt Patty!
Hello.
It's a pleasure, it's a pleasure, it's a pleasure!
Hello, Aunt Patty!
You, like, feel your hand, like, crunch a little bit, but she's just so...
I'm young.
I didn't know this.
I'll use my speak with animals.
I'm not sure if this is an animal, but I'll allow it.
Youngblood, you have so many...
I think this is a monster.
So many abilities.
Well, I'm that bitch, so I will speak with...